Hi, Doug McDonald here again. In this short video, I'm going to help you understand how to add photos to your family records and child records. Let's go ahead and get started. We'll begin by going into the Family Data and Accounting module. And picking up with our original first family, the Adams family, we have no photos for mom or dad or for Johnny, the child, on this account. You'll be importing photos you've already taken with your own digital camera or webcam, or perhaps someone's emailed you a photo. So we're going to go ahead and start with dad's record. And over in the upper right corner, we have the photo button, and it says no photo. The way to add a photo is to just double click where it says no photo. That will bring open a window where you can search for an existing photo in your system by clicking on the import button in the lower left corner. Then browse to the location on your computer where you've stored your photos and select the photo by clicking on it. In this case, we have a mom and dad as a picture together. So what I'm going to do is select a portion of the picture here by clicking on the picture, move this little picture frame around, and get the size of the photo a little smaller so that I can put the picture frame around dad's face. I think it needs to be just a little bit smaller. And you'll see these lines, the top and bottom lines here. There's a line right here. A line right here. Generally, we suggest you try to line those two lines up with the top of the head and the chin, and that gives a nice full picture. Okay, so once we've got that correct, we'll select, and that'll bring in his picture. Very simple. And then just save and exit. To add mom's photo, we'll do exactly the same thing. Double click on her person record, double click on the no photo, import image for her, go back to our same picture, and I know that I need to zoom out because the other picture didn't quite work in terms of size, so this should look pretty good, just about there. Say select, and there's mom's picture. To change a photo, you simply come to this screen and double click on the photo and select a new one. And then to add Johnny's photo, you'd follow the same procedure. I'll skip ahead so we can save some time. And we've now added three photos to this family record. To add a photo for an authorized pickup person, you would go to the Child Relationships button. Once in the Child Relationships, you'd locate the person, for example, a neighbor, and just double-click the photo here. And that's all there is to it. Thanks very much for joining us today.